Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. To the respected and honorable Prime Minister of Pakistan, Brother Imran Khan. My name is Ahmed Akoo and I hail from a town called Pietermaritzburg in the country South Africa. Respected Brother Imran Khan, over the past few weeks, your presentation at the gathering of the United Nations has been doing rounds, especially on social media, and it is my hope and desire that this message of mine through technology definitely, inshallah, should reach you as soon as possible. And my message to you is that you have touched the hearts of millions of Muslims across the globe by your presentation. We learn from the prophetic narrations of the Blessed Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam that the bravest and most courageous of actions that can be undertaken by a Muslim is when the word of truth is spoken against oppression and against opposition. And that's exactly what you have done, Brother Imran Khan, at the United Nations. You've spoken from your heart and you have spoken with regards to the plight of the Ummah. How can we forget your presentation, especially with regards to the way in which you explained radical Islam, its causes, and the myth of radical Islam? Not only that, also the way you beautifully explained regarding the sensitivities of Muslims, especially with regards to our deen and with regards to the Blessed Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. In particular, my favorite part was when you spoke about how love, respect, and honor for the Blessed Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is something that resides in the heart of every single believer. Wow, it was absolutely amazing. And we would like to thank you and tell you Jazakallahu khairan on behalf of the Ummah for that presentation of your highlighting the plight of the Ummah. Indeed, it gives us a great sense of hope with regards to all our religious leaders. And it is our dua that may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide you and keep you on the straight path, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala remove any obstacles that may come upon your path of seeking justice and your path of goodness. But also we would like to extend this supplication and this dua to all our other Muslim leaders. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide each and every one of them towards the straight path and keep them upon the path of justice and the path of righteousness. And also, respected Prime Minister Imran Khan, we would like to extend a personal invitation to you. You have visited the shores of South Africa, perhaps in your years as a cricketer or when you had embarked on the project of the cancer hospital. But now that you are the Prime Minister of the prestigious country, Pakistan, we would like to invite you to grace our shores, whether it's an official state visit. Please try and make that possible, inshallah, and include it in your busy schedule. But it would be a great honor for me personally to one day meet you, inshallah, and salute your efforts. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.